Have you ever walked out of a strategy meeting or been listening to someone share their strategy and felt more confused than you were even heading into the meeting? So often I chat with businesses, whether it be large global corporates or even small businesses, and their leaders will say to me, "Colin, I have so many goals and so much direction happening. I am quite unclear in terms of how to move forward." I want to share with you my number one tip on how to create clarity in your strategy. Speak to you soon. Hi, Colin Boyd here, founder of the Productivity Academy, international speaker and trainer. And today's conversation, we're talking about how to create incredible clarity in your strategy. This tip, this technique, I've found has created so much clarity and even action in my life and in my clients' lives. In fact, just the other day, I was chatting with one of my clients, and he was sharing with me that he'd been running his business for about 7 years, and he'd never used this particular process. He started using this process, and the feedback he got from the first strategy meeting was that his team said to him, "We have never felt so clear about our direction than ever before. In fact, the way that you shared this strategy has helped me to, has helped them to know what to do, how to do it, and to really get on board with the strategy." So the big idea around how to get incredibly clear with your strategy is an idea called theming. Now, theming is not a new idea, but I think people don't utilize it the most. Essentially, what theming is about is about creating a contextual idea that sits above all of the other goals and projects that you have, either for the year or for the quarter. And so a theme is simply either one, two, or three words. I'll give you an example. It could be service. That could be the theme. Or two words could be customer service. Or three words, it could be like world-class customer service. And so what this is essentially capturing the essence of what the period is about. The power of this is it simplifies the complex strategies that you as a business is trying to implement. It actually gives people a common theme or a common language to talk about as well. I think you should have a theme for your year in your business. And I also think you should have a theme personally each year. So, on a personal basis, the theme that we've had for our family, our personal life this year, has been space. So you can see it's very simple. It's space. Now, space for us represented finding more physical space for our family, because as our family was growing, it represented having emotional space. So not working as much, taking a bit more time off. Just recently, I took an entire month off, which added up to we're about halfway through the year, and we've already taken almost 2 months off this year. Now, we moved house. We've taken 2 months off in the first 6 months of the year, and I've even been doing my business differently. Now, in fact, I wouldn't have done this or taken this type of almost quite drastic action if I didn't have the theme of space sitting over my personal life. Now, you can do the same with your business. You choose a theme, it might be world-class customer service. And so every single day, almost like a heartbeat in the back of your head, it will be beating saying, how can we provide world-class customer service today to every interaction that you have in your business? So aside from just the general projects you're doing, it's this idea that emanates through everything of what you do, and it colors the language, the actions, and the ways that you do business for that period. So the power of this idea of theming is in its simplicity. And so what I want to encourage you to do is have a think about, what could this year be themed about? What could it all be about? And so choose either one word or up to three words that could describe what this whole year is about for you. Now, I want to share with you a little help tool, a little hack, a download cheat sheet that I've got. What this cheat sheet is I've called it the theme library. Now, the theme library has 38 themes that I find are really powerful, either I've used in my business or other businesses have used. So if you're a bit unsure on where to start with your theme, download the theme library and that will give you a kickstart to choose a theme. So there's 38 themes that you can choose from. So download the theme library and that'll get you started.